This is Dead Mouse. He wants people to pronounce his name Dead Mouse. How freaking awesome is that?
You're just screaming full lunged on the way down. It's good.
Exactly.
All right, let's go back over there.
If we want to get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Yeah, because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our...
Gosh, I thought that counted.
So, friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Nice.
Oh, bitch. $100 for this? Hell yeah. Property ownership. They get some fucking guns. Businesses and buildings to snatch
up. The more we take from the syndicate, the better.
Right. Though we're going to need a steel port on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Buy ammo. Okay, cool. Huh?
Dude, turn on the cheats. All the.
Find the sex doll. There it is.
You lost to the best.
Makes you drift like a sumbitch.
Wire said sex doll.
What the hell is this? Oh, that?
Wow.
A little hobby of mine.
Okay, I'm out of here.
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
People collect some weird shit. Let's get out of here. I have the need to shoot something now. What other deeds were in that box?
An apartment building.
Didn't I already get us a new place?
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Take more money out of the syndicate's pocket and into ours. I like it.
I invited two wars to die in this hellhole.
Purchase estates.
Estates.
Hacienda. Cool.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Problem?
I always win.
That wasn't much of a fight.
Just fine, we gotta go to the gang operation.
You ain't lost step!
Thank you. Gosh, bitches.
Kevin is showing his car mechanics suck.
Yeah.
Hold on, isn't this like a mission or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, go back and do that shit. I guess we're mid-mission right now.
Yeah, that's dumb. We're right there.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Fucking vehicle.
Can't stop the chat. missing.
Drift. Roll up right in that bitch. Get in that operation. There. Interrupting the gang operation, I would say.
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
Excuse. Let's muscle on through.
Challenge.
I mean, is this the gang operation? It's like yeah, missile him, dude.
Oh, I missed. Why is there nobody here, like, actually gang-related? And, like, nobody has the thing up your head.
I don't know.
Strange. I don't remember this game being so damn buggy.
Yeah.
Rightfully.
Yeah, I don't know. Something like this. Here, get in the thing, and we'll try and leave and see if it'll, get? Thank you. They want. Is this a gang operation? Or just a roadblock? Just a roadblock.
Now it feels good to kick ass.
Fucking. Fell through the world.
This is dumb.
Yeah, it is pretty dumb. Very buggy. And dumb.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Sounds perfect.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Grab a vehicle.
Vespa.
The old Ves.
Time's wasting.
Here it is.
Okay. Gang operation is over there. Oops, someone doing everything incorrectly.
You lost to the best.
Good times. Know anywhere else they do business?
Yeah, up to the north.
Man, get the fuck out. Jeez, this thing don't give no shits. Even without tires.
Tires are free. There we go.
Just gotta aim at head level and move from left to right. Sniper piece of shit, motherfucker.
That should get them to back off.
Why would a gun store get them to back off?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Tutorial information.
At Three Count Casino, it's important my guests have a good time. It's just as important they do so responsibly.
Holding space and trying to drive is insane because it's not a handbrake, it's just drift. Hide to lower another right. We'll close the door or something. I don't know. There. Yay, tutorial mission. Here's $500. Thanks.
Some spec. Wait, up here.
Okay. Let's see. Tank Mayhem, that's another side mission. This is all introducing you to the, you know. Let's see, I'm definitely not coming. Double click. It's pretty awesome. Cash for respect. Excuse me.
That steelport isn't always this nice. I don't know what I want.
Health, maybe? Some regen? Yeah. God, that music hurts my ears. Survival calls, so just random events. I see. Such a headache. Just will not go away. Whew. Doesn't help that my AC's broken. just poopy in here at the moment. Let's see. I mean, I don't know. What the hell was that? Huh. No idea.
Don't come crying to us, Saint.
Fucking tossed.
Can't handle anyone.
Get Seagalled. That's right. Ye old Steven Seagal. I can't even buy anything. Oh, the old penetrator. Awesome. Shit off you, Charles. That's insane. Oh, really funny. That music is making my ears bleed. All right. Friendly fire. Is this supposed to be like the flamethrower? Dude. Yeah, bud. Yeah, hello, bud.
Uniforms on strippers.
All right. Hot in here.
When are you supposed to get your new AC?
A couple of days. Half a weekish. Just that and that. Damage.
the hell? They not have the,
What?
Used to, like, to have,
Hey, my friend, there was some rioting at
$11
benefit concert
online.
And the cops, they were just hanging, man, no love, just busting heads. How about the Saints go down there and make them fucking pay for breaking that shit up?
Huh. I heard half of that because you're kind of breaking in and out.
Why?
I don't know. Can't tell you.
Roller rink? Must have a perfectly good nuke plant.
Yeah. Eagle thefts. Oh, it's like Simeon's shit. Damn. Ow. Ow. Okay. I think that's supposed to be a flamethrower or some shit. Yeah.
This president tossed for the game.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. I don't know why you get tossed. So. I think I got it all I needed from that store.
This crew sucks.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna need a chiropractor.
You feel like blowing shit up?
Go on, I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
Saying we drop a few pipe bombs
on
them?
Fuck that! I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
Drift. Oh, excuse.
Gotta keep that combo up. Fuck the helichopper. Combo.
I feel like they could have stopped me.
Yay, did the thing. Tank. Okay. This is probably the best one. Just because of the name
alone. You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit.
What?
Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Get your cement mixer, dude.
Yeah. A little too slow on the uptake, so...
Hey, I won't tell.
Dump that sucker. Yeah, fuck the rules.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
All right.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time.
Yeah. All right. This is like I said, it's probably the best one.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
Ooh.
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakish
Shoot the pandas.
They can win a hefty pile of cash.
Unethical.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You aren't going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
Is that... It is! We have a present! A present is in the maze!
Cash in pocket!
Get that present.
I wish we had instant replay on that.
Time bonus.
This can really add up.
Spectacular performance.
Shit.
Fire.
I hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Pistols are really the way to go. Damn it.
People will be talking about this round for a while. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Just different pistols.
One.
Oh no, it's a be a vector.
It seems like a lot for this player. So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
With a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
Wasn't that kind of shitty of you?
Not.
And that's it! We have a winner!
Nice. Lenders and presents.
Shoot it all.
Super ethical reality climax. I think it's supposed to be like Kenny Blankenship's thing, or whatever that show was called. I can't remember.
Talking about like
most extreme elimination challenge.
I'm sure attacks will come by.
Okay.
The syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at him.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
Oh, the Broken Shillelagh.
Awesome. Skibs.
People squeezing?
Mongrel.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Okay.
Gotta run.
Drift. What the hell is that thing?
Sure beats dancing.
Where are we supposed to be going? Oh. There you go.
Shawnee, give me good news.
We're gonna burn powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Shawnee, wait. Oh boy.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck him.
God, everybody wants to kill us.
Thank you. Man.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Massive tit.
Yeah, start squeezing at them cops, girl.
Great plan, Shawnee.
You said two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan. There goes the clip.
Let's get inside.
I'm up for more.
Love to win.
Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
Oh.
Keep it up. Here, catch.
I ain't scared of you, idiots.
Oh, she's still alive. Here, catch. No. Oh, she's still good.
How do you throw him?
E. Just fucking whip that sucker.
Okay, that was impressive.
That's just dead. All right.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
He did that cutscene. Bitch. One I could not kill. Everyone else was able to get headshots on. Yeah, there you go, dude. Squeeze. Find the way, bud.
So?
How'd you get up there in the first place?
The door.
Excuse.
Say I'm trying to play.
Get the fuck out of here!
I love meeting new people.
Shanti, get your face out of my way.
Looks like they don't want us get into that office.
We're not giving them a choice.
Okay, that was impressive.
Guess the manager
cleared
out.
Shit's bullets.
Off the computer.
Yeah. Get to the manager's office. Yeah, money. No respect. I brought a little something with you, dude.
I guess.
Okay.
Pierce, we've waited long enough. Now we go for Loren.
It won't be easy. That whole tower's gotta be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren?
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shandi. Shandi, it's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. You won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
Yeah, kill him. Kill him.
Hey, eyes open!
Because physics.
Mm-hmm. Wrap in that some bitch.
Oh,
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
All right, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him.
Slow-mo walk around the corner.
Yeah.
You sure you want to do this, Shandy?
Don't worry about me. I need this. Loren has to pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl. We're not stopping with Loren. We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy to do that.
We didn't steal that bomb for nothing.
Be right back.
Come on, he's a criminal mastermind. It's gotta be on the top floor. It's like a rule.
You think he's gonna be that cliche?
Doesn't matter. We're killing everyone in there.
You sure the crew has the right address for our delivery?
Oh, it's all taken care of. As soon as we make sure the loading dock is clear, they'll drive it in. How many times you gonna check that gun?
How long is it gonna take us to get there?
I was just asking.
Save it for Loren's goons.
Hella fast.
Hey, get some munch, dude.
Yeah.
Alright. After this mission, we'll take like a 10 to 10 or something. So I'm pretty hungry right too. Oh boy. I need to call up Yates till his game's fucking broken.
Light them all up.
Yeah. I don't give a fuck. Thug life.
Why are they squeezing?
They squeeze on cops and just anything around. Yeah. Just pooping on things.
I didn't see anything.
They ain't fucking around here.
Get here and shit.
You think all packages are this hard to drop off here?
Ha ha! Can you just shoot them?
Nothing slows me down.
Next one, boss.
Kill dock guards.
The Saints rule everywhere.
That sucked.
Yeah, make it rain, dude.
This guy's not bad, just gotta shoot him in the face mouth. Ugh.
Dude, I hit space, damn it.
Like an uppercut. There you go, dude. Shoot his face off. Arm bomb. Oh.
Bomb setting, the clock's ticking.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
Okay.
What did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to bust slide down to my office with a controller?
Shit.
I think they learned.
Go just kick ass.
Impressive. There we go. guy's like hiding on the balcony up there.
What the fuck is this room? Are those people in there?
Looks like all those big guys we keep seeing. Clones?
Makes sense to me.
What?
Okay, maybe makes sense was too strong.
What should we call these guys?
Who cares? They're blowing up with the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks? Really?
All right. What would you call them? John! You ain't getting out of this world, sorry.
Shoot the thing.
Yeah. There we go.
I knew this wouldn't be easy. Jesus.
Bitch, how about you get fucking tossed? You two get tossed. Get tossed. Just keep running up here in front of me and I'm throwing them off the balcony. Get tossed. That's oddly satisfying.
Sure beats dancing.
Just giving him a good yank. Alright. This is probably where, yeah, other, you get home, dude.
What the hell is all this? Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me, I'm still strong enough to kill Philippe.
Squeeze.
Terminator reference?
Probably.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
Okay.
This elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Hey, man, you got a name?
My name is Oleg Kirillov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
Works for me.
Lorenz's office is this way.
Really?
Damn it! That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch you.
Fuck that.
Knock this thing loose! I'm gonna crush that son of a bitch.
Leave it to me.
I've got this one! Hurry it up! He's getting away!
Nothing slows me down.
Wish we didn't give you the shit gun.
For real. Does like no damage.
Yeah, and has terrible accuracy. Yeah, Frenchie. Those Belgians. Shoot this man.
Get off my damn ball.
Works out perfectly.
Yeah.
Damn it! Should have thought of a Belgian.
Respect
joke.
Or cash?
Time to blow this place to hell.
Respect being XP, cash being weapons, and destroy Philip's research
without seeing what we can harvest from.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
It's like we should probably build it. Up to you, pick. I really don't care.
What was,
let's do respect, because...
Alright.
After a certain amount...
Oh, I thought we had to drive it.
Yeah. You start getting the cash for it.
Yeah.
It's time we went back home and buried Johnny.
Yeah. Weapon RC possessor. Yeah, 10% bonus respect on everything. Probably come in handy.
Yeah.
You get skills and whatnot.
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
What the...
Tell me the... Give a fuck.
Spot, boys.
Moist.
Yeah.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about the rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandy. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
All right, who's first?
Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
The fuck you say?
All right. So yeah, I guess just go ahead and...
John, fire this back up.
Hopefully. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'll hit you. I'm gonna get some food too, but I'll hit you up and we'll do more stuff. Alright. And hopefully we won't have to do that again. Said the mission failed at the very end, so we'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and might be back to do more of this later. It's requested by Headmaster again, Mark. Yeah, I'll be back.